Just look at me. Oh yeah. Oh, just look at me. Ain't I a sight to see? The whole damn world.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making its way to the ring. From the west side, one half of the tag team champions, the chosen one.
Oh, I can't wait to see this one. You know, week in and week out, this guy gets one of the biggest reactions of the night.
And unlike me, I've had my way with many, many girls. Every morning they say the same damn thing. How can you be so good at everything that I say? Oh yeah, it's just so easy for me. It's just so easy. Each time I stare into my mirror, it's such a great surprise. Oh yeah.
And there's the bell. Oh, Michael, this is going to be fun to watch.
Sometimes the best offense is a great defense, and that's exactly what we're seeing here.
I respect that even though the title's not on the line, the champ appears to be battling like this is the most important match of all time. That is the sign of a winner.
Working for control. Controlling the tempo. He missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
This is what makes him so dangerous. Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
Yeah, none expected and none will be shown.
There can only be one top dog here in the WWE, and a win here will go a long way in solidifying one of these guys' claims of being the best in the business.
Whoa.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time. No, oh, wait, nice reversal.
Three.
He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long.
I don't agree with you, King. the other eye works. Brutal eye poke there.
Man, he must have learned that from Mo of the Three Stooges. Oh, watch out.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
It doesn't get more painful than that. Oh, after that, you're not seeing stars. You're looking at constellations.
War!
I like it. Let's get this thing done inside the ring.
That's how you make an impact.
Gosh, there's no telling how much damage that did. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
I don't want to know what that feels like.
Yeah, well, I've felt it before, and you're right, you don't want to know.
The end may be near. What a move by King.
Yeah, I like King's chances now.
Here we go.
I'll be shocked if that's not it.
What a finishing move. This could be it right here.
He's got the shoulders down, Cole.
This could be it. Wow, what a win. There's the bell, and here we go. We're all along for the ride on this one, but make no mistake about it, we're going to have a winner. Competing at full health here, definitely in a good position. And the boot is administered. Never pleasant.
And that's a big foot, too.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
God, that was like a haymaker, like she was taking that big home run swing.
Well, luckily, the body hasn't absorbed too much of an attack up to this point.
She may be looking at some bruised or even broken ribs here. Talk about dominating the action. That might have hurt her ego more than anything else.
Oh, out of nowhere. Uh-oh. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one.
No, wait, nice reversal.
She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out.
Even me. What about me?
She makes it look easy.
Oh, look at the emotion.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base. Now, she's got all the right moves.
You can say that again. Oh, out of nowhere.
She's starting to get on a roll.
Oh, this could be exciting.
Quick thinking to avoid that. Not today, too fast.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
That back was clearly part of her game plan heading in. Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight. We're looking at complete domination here. Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this. Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe.
Oh, out of nowhere!
Quick thinking to avoid that. Over the head and then the backdrop. Great move.
Oh, what height on that backdrop? That's a hard landing from that height. This has been a very methodical attack.
Looking at complete domination here.
Oh, looking to make a stake backstabber. Here's the cover. One.
So damaging.
Looking to put an end to this one. It'll take a minor miracle to come back from this.
Now,
she's got the cover.
One, two.
Oh, my motto would be love thy neighbor if I lived next door to her.
Be sure to check out WWE.com for the Daily Diva.
Are you kidding me, Cole? You know I'm on there first thing in the morning checking out the Daily Diva.
Not today, too fast. you could call this a good old-fashioned butt-whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing, a butt-whooping. We're going to see a lot of effective moves.
And will this be it?
It may be. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet. She's trapped.
The back of her head took most of the punishment from that.
What a display of power that was.
King, can she do it here?
Yes, sir.
Two. You don't want to get in this diva's way.
Wait, nice reversal. The shoulder.
And she raises her shoulder to interrupt the referee's count.
She sure did.
Oh, that poor diva's face.
We know what.
There's the big boot. Look out.
No kidding. That's gotta hurt. Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
Two, three. Wow, what a tremendous victory. Let's see what happens during that incredible matchup. I'm a little mesmerized at WWE Universe in this match.
Show. Let's go!
And approaching the ring, accompanied by the Samoan Tomasian. From the Isle of Samoa, the Samoan
Tomasian. Oh my gosh, I can
only hear myself think.
There's popular, then there's this guy. I mean, he takes popularity to a whole new level.
And there's the bell. This match has got the hair on the back of my neck standing up, Michael. This is going to be great.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Going toe-to-toe here. That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
Munson is such an intriguing personality.
The sky's the limit. I see a lot of main events in the future.
If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
Yeah, and it's going to be hurting for a while. Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
Six.
Second time we're seeing this here. You don't need to be an expert in the human anatomy to know that an arm is going to be in major trouble if this keeps up.
Yeah, but fortunately, I am an expert in the human anatomy.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. What a ruthless onslaught to the back. Quick thinking to avoid that. From our vantage point, it doesn't even look like a sweat has been broken. We're looking at complete domination here.
Uh-oh, climbing the turnbuckle. Not a lot of spring left in his step right now. Getting some air here.
I need some too after sitting next to you.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Fighting from a position of full health here.
Ow!
Ooh!
I'm having a hard time figuring out what makes the cup. Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything. He looks absolutely unstoppable here. Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole, what's he gonna do here?
My God, his body's been through hell and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
We're looking at complete domination here.
What a move! What a smart move! Whoa! Don't get up!
An early pin attempt.
Come on, ref, count.
Two.
Oh! No, wait, nice reversal. Here's the cover.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there. He's showing no signs of letting up. Oh, out of nowhere!
That was rough.
T-
today. Too fast. Munson scores big.
Man, that was a huge move right there by Munson. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Look at those eyes.
If he gets going like this,
he's clawing his way back into this match.
That landed like a ton of bricks. Hey, the shoulders are down.
Two.
Ouch. After a move like that, he's going to need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist, whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course.
Yeah, he's not going to be comfortable for a while.
Here we go.
Will it be enough for the win?
Going top rope once more.
They love it up there.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Heads up! Oh, what's he going to do to follow that up?
Makes the cover.
One, two.
And it's up. He got the shoulder up. There's no keeping this guy down tonight. This one's not over yet. We've seen plenty of people come back from being in a lot worse shape.
Oh, out of nowhere.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Boy, he just got laid out.
The strike finds its target.
Look at this. He's in full control of this one.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
Nice move.
And he gets into the ropes. Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them. The tension, the drama, this is electric. His shoulders are down.
Two.
Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching.
Yeah, one of those you never want to see end. Good grief, good grief. How is he still conscious?
Oh, going to the top, high risk.
Wow, he's still down after that. Look out!
Oh, and he eats the canvas. Uh-oh. The shoulder breaker, the end's near, King.
You're right about that, that had to hurt.
One.
Some damage has been dished out, but certainly not enough to assume this one's even close to being over. The damage has been done.
Whoa, a direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
Scaling the turnbuckles.
Man, he's still down after that move. Look out below. That's it. He's out.
It's over.
Of a big rig.
position of full health here.
Well, luckily the body hasn't absorbed too much of the attack up to this point.
You have to wonder what's going through these guys' minds in a match of this magnitude. That did a lot more.
What hasn't been said already? Everybody's talking the unbelievable potential we're witnessing here. Let's just sit back and enjoy.